Let's see.
Well, let's say how you want.
Okay. So basically, what kind of metal is this again?
Magnesium.
As Ray talked about, it's shiny, it's solid at room temperature. It has a high melting point, meaning if I burn this, it's not going to burn.
Hey, stop.
Okay. But we are going to do some chemical changes here. What kind of signs of chemical reactions did we talk about? Real quick.
Like color?
Color change.
Color change.
Odor.
Odor.
Change odor. Bubbles. A solid might be made
bubbles.
Change or gas.
Odor. Noise.
Lyric.
Noise or odor. Oh, it's not back to the
aww.
Oh, by the way, it's Miguel's birthday.
Happy birthday.
So these are birthday candles for him.
Thanks for that.
Ghetto fireworks. We got this.
I don't see any change.
I'm scared. By damn my birthday,
it's gonna blow up.
Now, are you a kind of test cocaine?
Color and
smoke.
Oh my god.
That's
sick. And lots and lots of color. There's a production of gas.
Oh my god.
Can I smell it?
You guys play with
4th of July?
Yeah.
That'd
be awesome.
3, 2, 1, baby fireworks.
Oh.
That's sick. That would have gone glory.
Do you see solids?
Yeah.
Yeah? Oh my god.
He uses a white solid that wasn't there before, right?
I'm moving. Move
it.
Last
year. Last year.